Piero Angela, one of Italy's most popular writers and television presenters, has died at the age of 93.
Buongiorno. Oggi ancora gran parte del nostro telegiornale sarà
notato. He was famous for his work connected to the education of science and had worked for the Italian state broadcaster for 70 years. Last year, he was made a Knight of the Grand Cross of the Order of Merit of the Italian Republic.